All right, Randy, thank you so much. There's something new. It is coming to St. Louis. They open tomorrow. We're talking about the Paint Nail Bar, their grand opening tomorrow. Whitney Cole is joining us to talk a little bit more why this is an experience unlike any other nail salon.
Yes, we're so excited to be here. Thank you so much for having us.
What makes you so different?
Everything.
Okay.
We are unlike any nail salon that you've ever been into. From the moment you walk in, you're not going to feel like you're in a nail salon. There's no fumes. There's the aesthetics is like a chic home. It's like you're coming into a friend's house. You can have a mimosa. So it's unlike any nail salon that you've ever been to.
What are some of the services you provide?
So right now, what we're doing is a lickety split. So that's for our business professional. If you have a lunch break, you want to come in for a quick service. But on your lunch break, you get in and out. We have that. We have an uptown manicure, a talk of the town. You know, it's affordable luxury.
So. And you have something for the kids too, right?
We do. We have a mini paint service. So for 10 and under, we have little kids come in and they get the whole paint experience.
And even your pedicures are different, right?
Well,
what you use?
Yes, we do not have the normal Whirlpool jets because we are all about the sterilization and everything in our salon focuses on the cleanliness and sterilization. So our Whirlpool, you know, the Whirlpool jets, they harbor bacteria. We have basins that can be properly sterilized. We use an autoclave that's found in dentist office and medical surgical centers. So everything you can come in and have the comfort of knowing that it is sterilized and clean and a healthier alternative for getting your nails done.
What are your polishes that you use?
We have an amazing set of polish lines. I can let Savannah dive in a little bit more about those.
Yeah, so we have a few different polishes. They're all 5-free, at least up to 9-free, and they're non-toxic, no fumes. Our gels are actually water-based, so they work with your nails instead of against them. They last a little bit longer and they can promote the actual health of your nail instead of damaging them.
Yeah, and there's other locations across the country.
There is.
Yeah,
yes.
And this came about with, I guess, the creator, the Schlossberg.
So
she'd moved to Florida?
Yeah.
Is that right?
Sarasota.
And was trying to find a salon and never found what she was looking for. She's like, I'm going to start my own.
Exactly, exactly. Yeah. And honestly, that is why we're bringing this to St. Louis. This is everything that I was looking for in a salon and just the environment. Like, paint is about the experience. So the relationships we build with clients, and it starts with our staff. Our staff is what we, you know, focus on in getting the staff, you know, trained up in the paint way that they're going to provide the best experience for the clients that come in. So it is all about the experience, and it's a fun, energetic time.
And you do group parties.
We
do. I saw something about champagne.
Yes.
What's the deal with the champagne?
Mimosas.
Okay.
You can come in. We've got regular and berry mimosas. So just come in and have a great time. You can relax with girlfriends, relax by yourself. But at the end of the day, we want people to feel they belong there.
Tell us where you're located.
We are located at 18 The Boulevard in Richmond Heights, right next to Deer Creek Coffee, and we open tomorrow.
All right, Paint Nail Bar.
Yes.
Check them out. What time do you open tomorrow?
We open at 10 o'clock. Live booking starts tomorrow as well, so come in. And we have a grand opening party Saturday night from 6 to 8. We have Pops and Popsicle Truck that's going to be there, so they'll have their gourmet pops, and we'd love everyone to come out and just see what we're all about.
Very good. Thank you so much, Whitney Cole.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
It.
Thank you.
Go check it out. It is the Paint Nail Bar in Richmond Heights.